Okay, we're gonna grill lamb leg today. Make a lamb leg grill panaparo. This is already seasoned, and I'm gonna wrap this. Okay, it's going to go on the grill. Okay. Okay, you're gonna wait for 2 hours. I'm gonna mix the sauce, tahini, and hummus together. Hummus. This is tahini. I'm gonna mix this. Cut tahini. Every gonna cut. Mix the hummus tahini together. This is going to be really tasty. Have to mix it nicely. Pinch of salt. Mix it. mix it up like this. And then I'm going to sprinkle some paprika. Okay, I'm going to put the coriander in here. And some olive oil. Okay, this is going to be really tasty. Okay. And mix salad. I'm going to cut this in tiny pieces. Some red pepper. Okay, I'm squeezing some lime, half a lime. A pinch of salt. A little bit of honey, tablespoon of honey. Now I'm squeezing the garlic. Here comes the garlic. Lovely. Okay. Olive oil, like 1 to 2 tablespoons. Okay. And some coriander. Okay, mix it. This is going to be really very delicious. Okay, I took out the foil paper because it's taking too long to cook. I hope this works. My garden tomatoes are all here. It's so nice. It's all growing and autumn is gonna come. tipped. Nala. Looks gorgeous.
இங்கெல்லாம் வந்துருக்கு.
ஆமா, இங்கிட்டலாம் வந்துருக்கு. அந்த சைடு
அப்படியே ஸ்டாப் பண்ணு, அப்புறம் ஸ்டாப் பண்ணு, அப்புறம் ஸ்டாப் பண்ணு.